Alright, welcome back to another episode of our Breath of the Wild 1 Shrine Guide. And today we're going to be doing the Rota Ooh Shrine. So this one's actually quite simple. It's basically right next to a stable, so you need to go to Outskirt Stable, which is going to be towards the Gerudo Desert, which is in, I believe, should be this corner. So from Kinamut. Okay, we're freezing. Got it. Get my bearings real quick. Yeah, so we're gonna go basically this way. So we're basically just gonna go up the hill. Makes it super easy. You just come right here. And there it is. Poof! Super simple. Bam. Now let's solve it. Okay. Oh yeah, alright, I remember this one. This one's a lot of fun. Not? Okay, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna need, this one's basically Bow City. Just equip a bow, any bow. Nope, wrong one, okay, there we go. So, as you hit it, want this. So basically what it's going to do is you're going to be diving back and forth, trying to... You should just be... Okay, yeah. So you come over here. Alright, hold on. Okay. There you go. So yeah, hit it once. Fall, right? Eat it. Okay, that was not what I wanted to do. Thanks, Link. You're actually kind of cheeky, think about it. So, you can get up here. Damn it. I don't know, actually that's what to do from here. Motherfucker. Okay, I need to get off this stupid controller. This freaking pro controller is not doing what I need it to. Go away. So, yeah. Yeet. So now phase one was that. Let me get up. Ouch. The key. So yeah, anyways, key thing. Door. Oh, I want the treasure. Try again. There we go. Treasure chest. Oh, feather's edge. Not worth it. So from here. Again, and you get your way up top. So, pretty simple. So, smack. Yeet. Air smack. Oh, damn it. Might take a few tries. There you go. Bada bing. Bada boom. Shrine. So. Anyways. That's the Rota Ooh shrine. The horrible, horrible shrine. I can't freaking fly anymore. Anyways. Apologies for all the edits, because I took a minute for me to figure it out myself. Anyways, super simple. That's a Rota Ooh shrine. Like, comment, subscribe, stay tuned for more. I'm going to keep doing a whole bunch of these, and hopefully they help. Thanks, guys. Bye.